now it looks like we've got a runoff between these two competitors again in James Waddell and also Dale Campaign. These two guys are back out on the track. So let's see what becomes. They must have been tied the first time around. Cars number 5 and 6. We stopped.